going to tell you how to wash a rectangle. First, while you use a bathtub or a sink, I don't want you to get in trouble because you are going to do something really bad if you look at it. But, because if it has, like, flat skin, hold on. This, you'll want to use this. It has soft skin and has those burrs. And then you put them in the water and just let them. Don't put them in there too long because it took a day for mine. Then you get a towel, and then you, get some soap, and you can get some conditioner, in the hair region, and then you put some conditioner on, and then you're done. When you dry it, what you should do is get a towel, roll it up, stomp on it for a little bit, then you wanna, just hit it a little bit, when it's in the towel, and then you're done. So, thanks for watching, please subscribe, and, just do some. If you expect to see me, can leave some comments. Okay, I guess I'll see you later. Bye. But sometimes when I'm little, I guess the video is still going on. So I'm gonna tell you a little bit that I had when I got my Saint Bernard. My Saint Bernard is the special shirt I made it or chef. I forgot the name. And my friend gave it to me for my birthday. The curse is not released. And I got it. And I thought it was cool trick. It's really cool. And you put your fingers up.